Hello friends, welcome to Wild Panthera. The cheetah, fastest land animals on earth. The cheetah is a large cat of the family Felidae that occurs in North, Southern and East Africa and a few localities in Asia. Though cheetah is a big cat, but he can't roar. He is a purring like a house cat. It inhabits a variety of mostly arid habitats like dry forest, scrub forest, and savannas. The species is IUCN red listed as vulnerable. Today I discuss about all four subspecies of cheetah. In 2017, the Cat Classification Task Force of the Cat Specialist Group revised felid taxonomy and recognized only four subspecies of cheetah. Of them, one is Southeast African cheetah, two Asiatic cheetah, three Northeast African cheetah, and number four Northwest African cheetah. Number one, Southeast African cheetah, Acinonyx jubatus. It occurs in southern and east African countries, including Namibia, Botswana, South Africa, Zimbabwe, Zambia, Mozambique, Kenya, Tanzania, and Uganda. It is regionally extinct in Democratic Republic of the Congo and Burundi. Number 2. Asiatic cheetah, Acinonyx jubatus venaticus. This subspecies is confined to Iran and is the only surviving cheetah population in Asia. It was first described by British zoologist Edward Griffith in 1821. In the past, the Asiatic cheetah had a wide distribution throughout Middle Asia from the Arabian Peninsula to the Indian subcontinent. Number 3. Northeast African cheetah, Acinonyx jubatus soemmeringii. This subspecies occurs in South Sudan, Ethiopia, and Eritrea. It was first described by Australian zoologist Leopold Fitzinger in 1855 as Cynaelurus soemmeringii. This cheetah is part of captive breeding programs such as the European Endangered Species Program. This subspecies is estimated to have diverged from the Southeast African cheetah 16,000 to 72,000 years ago. Number 4. Northwest African cheetah, hecki. This subspecies occurs in northwestern Africa, including southern Algeria, Benin, Burkina Faso, and Niger. It was first described by German zoologist Max Hilsheimer in 1913. The total population estimated at less than 250 mature individuals. It is listed as critically endangered. King cheetah. The king cheetah is not a separate species. The king cheetah is only a variety of cheetah with a rare mutation for cream-colored fur mark with large blotchy spots and three dark white strips extending from the neck to the tail. Spotless cheetah. This is also not a separate species. A genetic mutation has created such a rare cheetah in Kenya without spots. But now, they suffered a substantial decline in the 20th century due to habitat loss, poaching for the legal pet trade, and conflict with humans. Live cats are caught and traded illegally to the exotic pet trade, and they are also poached for their skin. So now these magnificent big cats need protection, or otherwise we will lose this king of speed.